die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
Ah, thanks for the moral support. Appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right? All right, with the sad goodbyes.
Agent Stevie cleared the Noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Shit, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own hearts. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you wanna wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Man, it's gonna cost you, homie. Trust me, you gonna pay for that shit.
The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Waiting on you.
This place gives me the creeps, Holmes. Same with the Sved pilot.
All right, I need IT outside the FIB building. Ready for the cyber part of this op.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
If you want to pilot the first leg, I'll take over once you jump. Agent Haynes said the timings were tight.
I'm gonna take us up to the jump spot. Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep.
Shit, that ain't what he says.
Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse.
That sounds about right.
Hey, everyone. Quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your backs, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
I took the job. I knew it was gonna be like that.
Hey, look down there. Lester wasn't kidding, homie. He tore the joint.
Yeah, makes me think like he ain't got faith in his own crazy plan.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show. So take something from that if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
Hey, come on, grab the stick. You got it? Ready?
Are you?
You fucking kidding me? I'm lucky I can even breathe at this altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the jump, landing, fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be.
Hey! I shouldn't have asked. Let's go!
Come on! Fuck you waiting for?
We all!
This your...
Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great.
Better than an elevator.
Fuck.
We're in.
The server room is in the southeast corner of the building.
Room sealed. Hold while I gain access.
Hey, here you go, dog. That's a nice weapon.
Good people bring the right tools. Fornication. Let's get ready for the security team.
The alarm's been tripped.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
The programs are on your cell phone, connected to the machine.
They better be.
You need to access my computer. Your cell will show as an external device. First, run Hack Connect. It'll establish a connection with the servers. Concentrate. You gotta find this terminal's IP in the network's view. You're looking for the IP address, that number at the top, in the mass of numbers in the middle.
Okay, connection established.
Now, to take down the firewall, run bruteforce.exe. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions. Select them quickly, because they won't be active for long.
Okay, looks like we're in.
Good work. Start downandout.exe, and I'll do the rest from here.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Security team's been deployed.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we knew this was coming. Let's do this.
I'm gonna stay here and make sure this armor won't happen.
Bring it down to the building, be ready to go!
Airlift initiated. Flying by the building.
They're coming at us!
I don't want to fight, just information!
Here they come, pop these motherfuckers!
Let's push back to my yoke computer!
Hey, chopper's here!
The process ain't finished yet!
I'll hold here. Wait on your signal for pickup.
Where you going?
Weapons free!
This way!
I got this door! Good body, let's move!
Hold on.
opening. Here we go.
You gotta go, Fed.
It's the way.
Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
I'm in the system. Okay. Shutting down fire suppression.
Atta girl. Whatever we're paying you, you're worth it.
Fall back, everyone! Fall back!
Go cash your pension! We're coming through!
Let's finish this!
Run or get clapped!
Moving! Moving!
Check this out, man!
Oh, God, no!
Hey, you gotta see this!
Fuck! Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
Nope, he didn't make it.
You funny, huh, motherfucker? Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey.
Fuck!
Oh!
I thought you'd be...
Public sector assholes!
Drop the fucking weapons! Let's do this!
Corrupt ass bitch!
Come on!
Oh my God, my lungs!
Get out of the way! Let's get out of here!
You step to me? On me!
Give it up!
Got what we came for!
Hey, let's move!
You're done!
You gotta go, Fed!
You guys make an honest killer like me sick!
Let's move!
Let's go!
Hey! Get lost!
Following you!
Man, we going! We getting out of here! You're in our way! Come on!
Moving! Moving!
Show us the way, homie!
Back down, assholes! This way!
You get out over here, dog. We low enough?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Ground units, air units, every unit in the state is on the way. I don't know if you have the firepower to hold them off. ETA is any minute.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, D.
Okay, let's blow this joint. It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit seen you on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go!
got that chop! Through the street.
That's it. Gotta go.
No shit. Let's get cracking, man. Unless you're feeling at home in this Fed building.
Hey, you wanna sign with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
Driver's supposed to be meeting us at the front of the building.
At your place for a debrief. Hey, that was a good call on the ambulance, Eddie.
I saw what was going on in the bureau, man. I wasn't gonna drive up in something obvious.
That's the thinking we pay you to do. Whoa, now we're clear. I can probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on, it was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed? Oh man, I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
My cut's going to the kids' college fund, if that's any consolation. A couple more scores, they're taken care of. And I can think about getting out of the game.
Yeah, hey. Good luck with that.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose end. And if they don't, he got a homeboy named Trevor that probably will.
That's a good point. I ain't gonna have the time to spend it, so enjoy.
Yeah, cool. We can joke about how screwed up your damn life is.
Yeah, well, what else are we gonna do? Besides, Trevor ain't a problem, and Dave will look after me, I think. I just wanted some sympathy, all right? I didn't mean anything by it, nothing at all. Eddie, the place is up here. Can you ditch the vehicle and drop this guy where he wants to go?
I'll take care of it.
Hey, come on in, man, but don't.
Damn, Frank!
Oh, Jesus! Yeah. Any longer and I was gonna torch this place, too.
Hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah!
Fucking it!
Hey, where's my liquor at, dawg?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here. On.
Shit.
There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dawg, but there's no one else I'd rather rob a federal building with.
Amen to that. Thank you.